Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing NASCAR Heat, and let's get straight to it.
Oh, whoops. Wrong way. That car just went straight through me. How did I not lose the side of my car? That car just zoomed right through me. Get him! No! Oh, yay! I got him a little bit. My temperature was hot. Oh, my engine's wrecked. Yep, my temperature's really hot. It's 90-something degrees. Oh! Joey Logano, man. You just lost your spot, Joey. Oh. Everybody's losing their spot now.
What? Guys, I will be right back. Started. Hey. Is it cold out there? Is it cold?
I don't know.
Tell me if it's cold or warm because I might come out.
Oh, it's cold.
Guys, I'm getting right started up again with my speed. Just going to hit that. Why is everybody going right through me? Alright guys, that is it for this race. So, exit race. Leave track. Alright guys, I am going to do an actual race.
Show you what it's all about. I don't want it. I don't want it. Drinking out.
letting me go to the flags. I want flags! Austin, why are you letting me go to the flags? I want strict yellow. Austin? You know what, guys? I'm just not going to do this with you. I just see if there's something else that I can do. Ooh, career!
NASCAR's biggest stars of today have worked their way up to the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series by way of the other two national series.
How I got my start into the NASCAR ranks is there was a small team my dad was driving for in 2012, Tommy Baldwin Racing, and we started an Xfinity car that year and ran a handful of races. And a couple races in, Brad Keselowski came up to me and asked what my plans were. Team at the time, so I signed with them in the middle of 2012.
The NASCAR Camping World Truck Series is fast-paced and exciting, full of young drivers who are hungry to get behind the wheel and show car owners and sponsors what they can do. From there, to borrow a baseball analogy, the NASCAR Xfinity Series is like the AAA Series for NASCAR. It's where many of the top drivers
make a name
for themselves.
Which car, what's the driver's name?
The Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series.
Snowballing to the Wood Brothers now. So we're just really fortunate to get some great starts along the way and meet some great people to get opportunities to break through in NASCAR.
Now, it's your turn. You've proven you have some talent behind the wheel at the local track level, but you just need your big shot.
Bad K.
Hi, I'm Brad Keselowski. I've been watching you out on the racetrack. You've made some impressive moves. NASCAR needs more drivers like you. I hear you want a shot in the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series. I don't have a seat available in my trucks, but I know a few contacts that might be able to help you out. Let me see if I can make you a few calls.
Race now. Alright guys, I'm gonna be racing in Camping World Series, I guess. So, I guess I'm Camping World Series and I don't know what else. But that was pretty cool getting to meet Brad Keselowski. Well, on the phone, I guess.